In this tutorial, I will go through how to embed a YouTube video on a weblog. To do this, go to Galleries, Weblog Pages, and you can add this to any weblog that you currently have. We're going to create a quick weblog for this YouTube video. We're going to use a quick drag and drop weblog. The benefits of using a YouTube video is that you can first take advantage of a large platform like YouTube. You've also got the network and marketing benefits of hosting the video elsewhere. We're first going to add a block for the video and we'll add a quick title. And then we're going to use the video option and drag that block in. Now all you'll need is the URL of your video. We always say YouTube, but you can also use Vimeo. Simply paste the video link. You can make adjustments on the alignment and the size. And save. And now if we preview the weblog, you'll see that your video plays on the page as it streams from YouTube. Thanks for watching.